CaleighPlayful channel.
Hello friends, you're back here at my channel.
Experiment time with magic rocks.
It's open time.
The background. That's metallic salts. And that is the aquarium. That is the sodium silicate. These are the things that we need to start the experiment: aquarium, background print, water, tape, stickers, metallic salts, and sodium silicate.
Let's get started!
The first thing that we need to do is to tape the background picture to the outside of the back of the tank with a tape. Next is to break or cut metallic salts and divide it into two equal groups. This one,
blue.
This one,
violet.
And
green.
Okay, let's cut it.
Okay,
be careful when using scissors. Okay. Next is we need 946 ml of warm water and the 2 sodium silicate. Pour the water into the tank.
Okay, that's enough. We'll put the metallic salt in the tank.
Rocks may not fully grow. They are necessary for the second group of rocks to be successful. So it's time for you to put the second batch of the metallic salts. Go ahead, Kelly.
Okay. It's falling. Oh no! Let's put it up the yellow. Oh, blue! Oh, blue. Let's put up the violet. The yellow. Oh, the green. The green is blue.
we're done putting the second batch of the metallic salts, and we'll wait again for another 6 hours for the final result.
Wow!
The bubbles turned into stars! Amazing!
Cool. Back for the final result!
We didn't grow high, just a little. But it's okay.
I will put sticker on it.
Wow, it's so beautiful!
I'm so happy!
That's all.